I hear, oh, Yeah, Sue. I can't pronounce your name very well. I'm terrible with names. Never been very good with English. But I've got to admit, I like the video about getting the right way around your parents and that. Well, cards and the tricks. Cards are not that OTT, but good ways of getting things out of your parents in some ways. Other than my mum, it's an absolute nightmare. I'm 23 and I still just can't get it right all the time. I mean, I can say something to her and put a strop into, even now I can put strops and I still won't get anywhere. I mean, my little favourite one actually is going into the supermarket and we've got an English advert of a person throwing a wobbler on a fork, an adult throwing a wobbler on a fork and screaming and shouting they don't get what they want. It's quite good actually, how embarrassing and that. So that's one of my tricks, is throwing a wobbler on the floor. Seems to do quite well in that, but how to remember your tricks on how to get around your parents. See, my mum's quite strict on me sometimes. Might come very handy. But she lets me smoke in my room, lets me drink in my room. I do pay her rent, but hey, I have to remember some of the tricks here. I win.